Let me check. Really quickly, because I'm curious. Okay. I don't know. I just rest here, actually. I don't know. No, I didn't see the sign. Is he putting it on? It's down. Okay. This is lap. I heard the sign. Where is it? Okay, it's here. It would be cool if he would go to the shrine. No, you can't spoil everything. I don't mind. Actually, I like to know in advance. I like to know things in advance. I'm like that. I don't get why people are like, no spoilers. And all sometimes I want to say, well, leave the internet then if you don't want spoilers. Well, okay, let's go. We ready? One is down. Do you guys lock on him?
Yeah.
Holy shit, I don't believe this bullshit. Holy fuck me. Like, seriously? Like, how the fuck do I avoid this bullshit? Like, what right time he just flips and turns himself to me, and I'm just running towards him to hide my fucking ass behind him, but... what's the other one? I know, stay behind. That's what I've been doing for the last fucking 1 hour. But he always turns his fucking ass face towards me while I'm running towards him. So I don't have time, and she runs like fucking lame too. I don't like it. I tried it and it didn't save my ass, so fuck that shit. It doesn't help, and nothing helps. Yeah, nothing helps here. Nothing helps. It's just a matter of luck. Like, if he flies away and drops near you and you get the chance to be underneath it, you may have the luck to avoid the laser. Otherwise, you're doomed. I already know whenever he flies away and turns his ass face towards me, I know that I'm gonna have the fucking laser. Jesus. These guys... Not even... Oh, man. We only got super close once. Yeah, I wish I could do that. I wish I could just pop a fucking rain, like, I don't know, lightning storm on them, and they would explode at the same time, and I would be done. What are they vulnerable to? Because I don't really know. Which one? This one? I don't know which is the below, dude. Oh. Another thing that bothers me in this game is like you cannot cancel an attack. Like sometimes I'm triggering the attack, but I don't want to do it, and I just want to make on dodge, and I cannot do it. I'm gonna switch weapons. I'm gonna go with the Black Knight. Yeah, the Black Knight is for demons, but they are not that fast actually. Yeah, I'm gonna use the great sword. The ultra, it does lots of damage, but it's kinda slower. I like it though. Are we ready to die again? Oh my god, sorry. They are ganking me right away. Jesus. So, which one we kill first? Man, they are the same bullshit, to be honest. Heal, heal, Sky. What the fuck? Oh man, are you fucking kidding me? What did he do now? He just flied and just wiped my ass. Oh, this is being even more hard than the first time I did this boss, actually. I don't know why. Oh, in New Game Plus they do more? Okay, that explains it. Oh man. Oh, I'm losing all the souls. I'm broke again. New game plus 6. Jesus. You're gonna kill yourself? What the fuck? That's scary. What? Oh, hold on, hold on. Let me heal, let me heal. Let me heal, let me heal. That's how he killed me the last time. cry. No, I don't want. I already tried it and I didn't like it. How bow, huh? Oh, that sounds interesting. Yeah, I'm doing that actually. You guys gotta keep me safe though. Oh. Demon's Prince defense towards pure magic is too high. Okay, so I have some person in my chat saying that the Demon Prince's defense towards pure magic is too high. Your friends that are using magic should use bleeding magic instead. That's what she is saying. I'm assuming it's a girl, but I don't know. Thanks for the tips though, I appreciate it. Do you guys have bleeding magic or something? Oh, they are vulnerable to lightning? I don't have any lightning weapon, I think. I want to cry so much and then I start laughing. This game is getting me bipolar, man. This game is getting me into a bipolar state of mind because I want to cry and the next minute I'm fucking laughing. I don't know. Oh man. Yeah, this game is fucking my mind. This game is making me go like bonkers. Because my first playthrough, I didn't die this much with these guys. I remember. I died a couple times. I don't remember, but I all I know is that I didn't go down all this much. So in New Game Plus should be like you should be fucking God, right? But instead, it's like they still do more damage, yeah. I'm interested to buy the Dark Souls 2 though, because I don't have it. How many New Game Pluses you have, Warrior, in Dark Souls 3? You are in NG6? Okay. If you come to my world, will you be like scaled to my level? Or you will keep your level. If you come to my world for co-op, will you keep your level or will the game scale your level to mine? No, the three, this one. Okay. I mean, you will have the same HP bar that I do. You guys ready? Oh, he's doing it again. You're crazy. Thanks for following. Sorry, I'm a really lousy gamer. Oh man. Okay. Here I come. Oh my God. fuck me. Holy Jesus. Heal, heal. Okay. Man, don't die. Stamina. Is this, does this have like third phase or something? Oh no! Oh, we did it! Oh, fuck me, like... Oh... It was so... painful. Oh, but it feels so nice when we beat the guy. Oh... Jesus. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh man. Do we have a bonfire here or something? Okay. Oh, the banner? Okay. Okay. Holy shit. Like, it's cold here, but I'm fucking hot right now. Ah, you guys have to help me fight Madir, come on. I can't do it on my own. No excuses. Yeah. No excuses. No. What? Sky, no. Oh my god. Do I have to jump here or something? What? Okay. I got it. What fun area. I thought this was already the Ring City. That was just the teaser for... Yeah. Very pretty.